video. We need 5 people. Show me what you got.
Who are you taking to form?
Get out next.
Who are you taking to formal?
Horrible. Get out.
So who are we taking to formal?
Get out.
Steph? Who?
You're done.
Anyone else? Okay, next.
We come as a group.
I'll allow it.
Any history there?
You, Truin,
DK,
Danny,
Jux.
So Angie, I heard there's a little bit of history with your date. Are you taking your ex-boyfriend or his best friend?
His best friend.
Nice.
Who are you taking a formal?
Alex Che.
Tom Bora.
My thoughts and prayers go out to you, Izzy McGowan.
Close your eyes, Who are you taking a formal? Is that a yes? That's a yes! No, ew!
Who are you taking to formal?
Jack Luscombe.
And what school does he go to?
St. Kevin.
And your boyfriend couldn't make it on the night. He's in year 11. Was that because it's past his bedtime?
Who are you taking to formal?
Alexi Krikis.
Marcus Anthony.
Ryan Champseldy.
My boyfriend Harry.
Is he 20? yeah. Where do they go?
Hugh High.
No comment.
Lily Dale.
Oh, facts, he's 20, he doesn't go to school.
Ed Nelson.
Now, I've heard this has been 3 or so years in the making. Is this true?
Maybe.
And do you think it'll last longer than 2 weeks this time? Sam Norman.
Tom Cochran.
Are they going to the Loretto Formal?
Okay, quick question. Who's most likely in AU level, do you reckon, to steal a formal day?
Cameron.
Cameron Jones.
Cammy J.
Cameron.
Cammy J.
Cameron Jones.
Cameron Jones.
Cameron Jones.
Cameron Jones.
Cameron Jones.
Cameron Jones.
Cameron.
Cameron.
Cammy J.
Cammy J.
Cameron.
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 Cammy J.
Cameron Jones.
Any history there? Boyfriend.
A bit.
Okay, Ginny, who are you?
No!
Guys, I just got my shoes for formal.
I just tried on my dress.
Stop it all by yourselves, Lily! I don't have a date!
Well.
We put boys into 3 groups. Terrifying, horrifying, and acceptable, based on a few symbols. Now I know what you're thinking. Horrifying and terrifying sound like the same thing. But to a trained eye, this could be the difference between a perfect formal date and a night you wish you could forget.
With this in mind, the categories to determine the perfect date are height, humour, overall looks, and the way he treats ladies.
So, here are some key things to look out for. Do they have a good group of friends? Or not? Terrifying.
What about this little cutie, guys? Nice smile, cute chain?
Horrifying!
out for humour. There's a lot of funny guys out there. But if they're cracking jokes all night long, it can be a little tiring. You want the perfect gags to conversation ratio. But if they're laughing too much, horrifying.
Moving on to the most important category of all, overall looks. Bad style, terrifying. Clean fit, this, definitely acceptable.
Now to the haircut. This could make or break your date. Buzz cuts, questionable. Mullets, preferred. Did you get that, Ginny?
Ginny. Yeah. So, did you find the perfect formal date?
Well, look, I missed a large portion of the presentation, so I had to make some, you know, settle a little bit. I'm taking John from Melbourne Grammar.
373.
Ah! Shh! In
doing? Three
nose!
What the?
Ah, through your mouth!
Okay, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Okay. We're reporting live from 12 HQ. Here we have Brooke Ciccone. She's going to ask her date to formal right here, right now. Okay, go for it.
Hello?
Hey, Shandy.
Hello?
It's Brooke.
Oh, wait, hang on. Can I call later?
No! Can I ask you a question? Hey.
Hello.
I've got a question for you.
Yeah?
Do you want to come to formal with me?
Nah, sorry.
Cut the cameras. Dead ass.
Why?
Oh, I got better things to do.
Yeah! Who are you taking to formal?
Sandy.
Shandy, oh my god. Shandy.
Can you tell us the schools your dates go to?
Xavier?
What? No.
Ruby, you're taking your boyfriend Harry, yes?
Yes, I am.
So what's he gonna have to do on the night? He's gonna have to get the suit, the corsage. Is he gonna do a hair lice treatment before? So I'm here with
Constance.
Constance, what are your thoughts on pros and cons list to decipher who you're taking to formal?
I back him!
Are you asking?
Okay, would you rather have elbows for kneecaps or kneecaps for...
No!
Mouse! Mr. Browse!
Hey.
I'm not doing it. You're doing it.
So you're an ex-Xavier boy?
Yes.
What are some redeeming qualities you think there are about Xavier boys?
Their sense of style, charm, their sporting abilities.
Footy, mullet.
Just wanted to wish you the best time at MLC Formal and, you know, hopefully everyone stays in line, all your dates, especially the Xavier boys.
Footy and mullets are prominent amongst the Xavier boys.
Do you think it should be a policy that all MLC girls get a return ticket to the red and black when they invite a Xavier boy to Formal?
I
couldn't care less.
Claire Maxwell, is it true that you auditioned for the 9 to 12 musical last year?
Yes.
Did you audition for Matilda?
Yes.
Did you get Matilda?
I got Russian Mafia Sergei.
Yeah, but what am I going to say?
Yoo-hoo! It's your favourite! What's going on?
Hey, Monk. I miss you.
Okay, she doesn't love me. Well, who are you taking for?
Matt Giddens.
Harry Frey. And so, is there any history between you guys and your dates?
I don't know. Ask Sezzy D.
Miss Cook, on a scale of 1 cent, how surprised are you that someone agreed to go to formal with me?
Shocked. Fair enough, same. Liv, what song are you listening to?
Hey, my head is a jungle.
Misha, Illa, Ebony, what song are you listening to?
Shick Shack Shock.
Shick Shack Shock, Shick Shack Shock.
Who are you bringing to form?
Henry James.
Matt Clark.
Cooper Scriven.
James Hurt.
Tommy Collison.
My partner.
Ben Littlefield.
Holly Douglas.
Marcus Ayres.
Liam Gibson-Burke.
Max Miller-Dela.
Michael Ulliaris.
I'm Rita. Who are we not taking a formal and why?
Scotch Boys.
I'm in the middle of a meeting. I'm just making a coffee.
Monkey. I distinctly recall you last year amidst all the frustration of the formal's cancellation. I remember you saying, I'm glad it was cancelled. I could go and sleep in my bed.
No, I said I could put my pyjamas on. I don't know that many teachers who
enjoy the
on a Friday night would get fired up about the Year 11 social.
Finish the lyric.
Who are you guys taking a formal?
Each other.
Dre Azair.
Marcus Cheek.
Nash Percy.
George Commons.
Will Newmertzer.
Josie Stevens.
Ollie Garvel.
Robbie Hanar.
Jude Harrington.
Cooper Walton.
Myself.
Nice, all right there.
Will Masano.
I'm taking Zaz Beats.
Yeah, has his new label dropped?
Yeah, it has. Go listen to it on Spotify.
Yellow.
This summer.
Yellow.
Summer.
Okay, so I'm here with the horse girls. So, who are you taking the ball?
Max Rodder.
Will Hatfield.
My boyfriend.
David Siriani.
Ben Griller.
Jordan Badge.
Tom Zapp.
Dan Hogan.
Duck Gilmore.
Aaron Sherry.
James Daly.
Ross Nanos.
Juliana Ghetto.
Charlie Parkin.
Wait, who are you taking?
What? Who are you taking?
I forgot the name.
What?
Oscar Dethridge.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I've had enough of you.
Jack Canal.
Dylan McAlpine.
Seb Unwin.
Sam Landrigan.
Giacomo Bonomi.
Luke Horton.
Okay, Mr. B, on our formal night, we have a lot to do in a really short amount of time. How do you reckon we should prioritise it?
Definitely a priority matrix. Top left-hand side, urgency and importance. Focus on those tasks first.
I'm here with...
I'm Mr. Chan.
Okay, as an economist, we need some advice. So MRC girls have spent a lot of money on their hair, makeup, dresses, tan. What's hot right now in the market? What should we invest in?
None of what you've just suggested.
Ben Linderman.
Stefan Subi.
Tom Smythe. And will he be wearing a velvet suit on the night? I told him not to.
Sam Mayo.
Leon Hashem.
Jet Paris.
Oleg Beaven.
Miles Baker.
Alex.
Greg.
Will your date be doing a PCR test before?
You know, he might have to because the last time was a bit of a disaster, so...
Are we studying for the sack?
Mate, it's vet.
True.
But like, I'll quiz you anyway if you want.
Alright, go.
So define asking questions.
Oh, that's a toughie. Mm. Speaking of questions.
Yeah?
I feel like the form of it has been really tame. We need to ask juicier questions.
Yeah, I reckon it's time to stir the pot a bit.
Go, go, go!
Are we rolling?
Is it true that you've only met your formal date once? I don't know why you're laughing. Did you on yours?
Why are you hiding, Emily? Em, if you had to rate your formal date out of 10, what number is Gabal getting? What's going on?
Was your date your first option? Is your date your first option?
Hands up, ladies, if your formal date is related to Mayor O'Callaghan. That's too many for my liking. How many times have you met your formal date?
Once.
How do you pronounce his last name again?
It's Czech.
If you could steal someone's date on the night, who would you steal? Georgie's.
This thing just happened.
Welcome back to Stirring the Pot, Miss Cook edition. Miss Cook, do I look better with makeup on?
No.
So, I hear you're taking your good friend Lara, yeah?
Yeah.
So does that mean you're going to be jumping on everyone's dates on the night?
Just the Liza's.
Just. Thoughts on Sarah DeRiccio stealing your first date? Love you, Lara.
You're a bit of a formal menace, okay? You've uninvited how many guys over the last 2 years?
Well, there's only been 2 formals.
So, how many guys?
And I heard this year that you stole someone's dress.
Yeah, that's...
it was a bit of a miss.
No, it wasn't. It wasn't. It wasn't a miscommunication.
Claire, the band for formal cancelled. I don't know what to do. Wait. I can sing.
Maybe we should hold audition.
No.
Can someone please help me?
Is this on?
Thanks.
Turn around, every now and then I get a little bit light. Turn around,
every now and then I get a little bit tired.
Listen to the sun. Turn around.
Okay, ready? All right, one more second.
Oh, miss, I don't think I can.
You can't be serious.
Look at her, she's just a weirdo with a weird bang. I'm the one that came prepared. She's the one that tripped the ear stems the other day and I told her off. This is rigged, I should be the one witness.
Xavier. Yeah.
So, Connie, who are you bringing to form?
Archie Connors.
Harry Crompton.
My boyfriend, Oscar.
So our date's cancelled on us, so we decided to take each other.
James Charlton.
Maka Khan.
Sarah.
And Lani, is it true that you invited somebody and then uninvited them?
No.
Freddie Leiden.
Matt Lukamidas.
Ollie Seston.
Pat Donkey.
Jensen Burrow.
Leo O'Callaghan.
Ben Tribes.
I'm Mal Burgess.
Luca Agu.
Millie Biggs.
Seb Richardson.
Pietro Cannoli.
James Avgar.
Ash Spencer.
Who are you guys all taking a formal?
Alicia Wells.
Jacob Steen.
Holly Target.
Joanna Andrusopoulos.
My Discord boyfriend who's 32.
32! Where's your date from?
Atlanta, Georgia.
And Sarah, what school does your date go to?
Omegle, we met on the 4th of July 2018 it was, yeah. I was actually 14 when I met him.
Abby, so you're not taking your ex-boyfriend? Oh wait, no, he's going to take your cousin to her year 11 formal, right?
Zoe Poppenbeck.
Bianca Galvin.
Olivia Minahan.
Tom Schaaf.
Beth Nagara.
Zach McLean.
And Alex Galvin, is it true that you're bringing your cousin to formal?
Look, it is. Legally, I can't say anything.
Mm-hmm, noted.
Hugo.
I'm bringing Max Robertson.
Jimmy Taylor.
And Tess, will you be wearing your Harry Potter robes on the night?
I'll be wearing my Time Turner.
Andy Thompson.
Aiden Koish.
Joe Shackler.
Tom Pollock.
Simon Katsumakis.
Sam Pollock.
Oscar Brown.
Tom Kahn.
Ed Harper.
I'm here with the sea. So, what are you going to be wearing on the night?
Have some detergent.
This is an ad to say if you need counselling.
I'm here with Sam.
Matthew.
Hi, Matthew.
When you go into assembly and then you run away, where do you run to?
When I run away from assembly hall?
Yeah.
There's a really scary corridor down the bottom of assembly hall. Do you know that one? Underneath the stage?
Yeah.
Go there. That's okay. A good spot.
But I'm sure you also know that COVID has changed things a bit. So in line with the fact that we are Methodist Ladies College, there will be absolutely no dancing on the night.
know why. I think he's going to wear a velvet suit again. I really don't want him to, but, like, I don't even know what he's going to do. Like, what if he just comes
in? That was so funny in the video.
Do that work!
Okay, what's your biggest ick in a man? Alright, next question. Go from your heart.
No, I can't. Hold on, I'm tired. I've been mad for sex.
Cool, I'm a teacher.
Jack Jenkins.
Any history there?
With me or with my friends?
Archie Emmett.
Matilda Wyde.
Aiden Ross.
Max Farr.
Will Pereira.
Lauren, who are you taking a formal?
Ted Devlin.
And I heard that he's cute.
Lauren Orme, Lucky McCluskey, Connor Neff,
Jake Phillips,
Hector McLean.
Guys, I just feel like we're missing out on a few people for the interviews.
Oh, hang on.
Oh, Sarita. Sarita Wright. Who are you taking a formal?
Hugo Wright.
That's awfully similar to your last name. Are you guys related in any way?
No comment.
Hey, can I interview?
Why are you going to be like...
I'm not doing that.
Can you give us a dance move for the night of formal?
No.
Why are you gonna be like that? Why is he going on?
No peace.
No.
Okay, what's the worst thing that's ever happened to
formal? At formal?
Yeah.
Holding the hair back while someone's vomiting. It's disgusting. And when I'm around someone who's vomiting, it makes me want to vomit.
When you had your formal, did you have a good night?
My own formal? Yeah, I did.
Who'd you take?
I didn't vomit. Trust me, I didn't vomit.
Was there any history there?
No.
On. Thanks. Turn around. Turn around.
Turn around. All right, what I want everyone to do is turn around for me, please. Turn around. Okay, ready? All right, one more second. Turn around. All right, here we go. Part round eyes. One, two, three. Night, and I need you more than ever. Forever. Cry. Hey, hey, hey. Thank you.